I'm gonna go fuck your boyfriend, Razor.
I'm gonna fuck your girlfriend, Razor. Oh,
bro, I'm in the middle of losing my voice because this game is so autistic, bro. Only people with Down syndrome play this goddamn game anymore. That's why I'm fucking uninstalling it, like, tonight, bro. This game is actually for gay people, bro. I'm gonna fucking kill myself and then goddamn frame it on Donald Mustard. He's the creative director of Fortnite. Because, you know, he's like, hey, I think we have pretty good ideas. When in reality, nobody thinks you have good ideas, Donald Mustard. You're supposed to go kill yourself. You're also a little autistic piece of shit. You're bald-ass motherfucker. You have no hair. Get your bald-ass, Squidward-looking head-ass out of here, bitch-ass. You motherfucker. Fuck you, Tim Sweeney! Tim Sweeney, get out of here, you actual dickhead! Bro,
when you up to the mic, how do you...
Where's Nas? Nas is here, is he? No, Nas is... No, boy.
What?
Okay, here we go. Our next victim of the night is, TTV Viper, you know? TTV Viper, it's your turn.
Yo, Viper, you're the group chat's next victim of the night.
It might seem crazy, but I'm about to say...
Viper, you're so fucking bad at this game, bro, that you have to, like, instantly...